Today, we're making a Neapolitan pizza.
Ready to go.